Session is underway in Jefferson City as Missouri lawmakers review laws on car taxes. But some local lawmakers say there are other big issues that need to be addressed, like guns and property taxes. Here's investigative reporter Angie Rocono.
There's been a lot of discussion about property taxes and if you need a physical inspection or not before you raise a homeowner's property tax more than 15%.
It's hit a critical point in Jackson County because this year's rate really jumped for some, doubling, tripling, or even more. And the assessor has maintained that she physically looked at pictures. She didn't need to actually look at properties. Representative Robert Sauls has heard enough and says the only fair solution is to clarify it.
It's clear that there are some issues, and it's clear that, to me, that it's a problem that needs to be fixed, and I'm concerned. I think it's needed because, quite frankly, we're in a situation where people are, they're hurting. I'm concerned about people living paycheck to paycheck. I'm concerned about seniors living on a fixed income.
Here's what Saul's plan would do. It would require in-person inspections. Homeowners would be notified, and then those people could choose to have the inspector come in their home. The act has an emergency clause making it retroactive, meaning it would apply to this current assessment. And anyone who had an increase of more than 15% with no physical inspection would pay the 2018 assessment rate.
Clearly, state lawmakers are concerned about the way this past assessment was conducted, so they want to end the debate and offer homeowners some protection. We will keep you posted on if lawmakers take up this issue in special session. Angie Rocono, KCTV 5 News.